In today's video, we're going to look at dummy variables. Variables such as temperature, income, expenditure, height or weight are quantitative variables that can be measured. This is an example of a regression equation that uses quantitative variables. What then do we do about the categorical variables? Categorical variables such as gender or the type of music that you play are variables that cannot be measured. So how do we use them in the regression model? We can make use of dummy variables. Dummy variables are also called as indicators, categorical variables, qualitative variables, and dichotomous variables. Dummy variables have binary values, 0 and 1. 0 means the attribute or the characteristic is absent, and 1 means the attribute or the characteristic is present. A general rule for dummy variables is that if there are k number of values in a categorical variable, there must be k minus 1 dummy variables. Let me give you an example. Let's take gender as our categorical variable, which has 3 values, male, female, and other. Since our categorical variable gender has 3 values, we take 2 dummy variables, male and female. So we use the regression equation y is equal to beta naught plus beta 1 c plus beta 2 d 1 plus beta 3 d 2 plus mu. Here y is the income, c is the consumption, d 1 is the dummy variable male and d 2 is the dummy variable female. So for the first dummy variable d 1, which is male, we assign the values 0 and 1. D 1 is 1 if the person is male and 0 if otherwise. In the same manner, we assign the dummy variable values for female. D 2 is 1 if the person is female and 0 if otherwise. We do not need to include a dummy variable for the option other, because if D 1 is 0 and D 2 is 0, it automatically means that the person belongs to the category other. Let me illustrate this with another example. Let's look at music preferences such as classical, rock, techno, and pop. So here we have 4 values in the categorical variable music preference. So now we need to assign 3 dummy variables. So the regression model will look like P is equal to beta naught plus beta 1 d 1 plus beta 2 d 2 plus beta 3 d 3 plus mu. Here P is our music preference, d 1 is classical music, so d 1 is 1 if it's classical music and 0 if otherwise. We've taken d 2 as rock music, so d 2 is 1 if it's rock music and 0 if otherwise. And D3 is techno music. D3 is 1 if the person prefers techno and 0 if otherwise. We do not need to include a dummy variable for pop, because if D1, D2 and D3 are 0, then it means that the person prefers pop. I hope you understood all about dummy variables. See you in the next video.